Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Neil Flames. I want to say thank you so much to you guys for the 100 subs. So today, I want to make another 30 Apex Packs opening video for today's 100 subs special. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Okay. Let's see how many matches I can get in 30 packs. Number 2. Number 3. Let's go. Purple? Hell yeah. Got a Lambo skin. I don't know. Come on, just give me legendaries. Our goal is to get 3 or 4 legendaries in this episode. So, yeah. Another grey and blue pipe. Kidding me? Come on, boys. Where are the locks? Where is my lock? Come on, come on, come on, boy. Surely we got this. Surely. Surely we have a legendary. Come on. Give me the legendaries. 21 packs left, boys. 21 packs left. Can we get at least 2 legendary for the boys? Another purple. Hell no. A Yiva 8. Good. I'll take this. Come on. Come on. Come on. Give me something food, please. Hurry up. Oh my god. Up to 10 packs. Haven't got any legendary yet. How sad. How sad. How sad is this? Oh my god. Halfway there. I haven't got any legendaries yet. What is this? Man, what is this? Come on. We got this, boys. Leave. Patience. Patience is so important. Patience. Oh, I was about to say. I don't know how many left, but I believe it's like 11 or 12.
A few moments later.
I haven't got any legendaries yet. Except this 30 pack is so useless. Oh! As soon as I said that. And you giving me this Parfum skin. But the special, but the exclusive one is not in the shop anymore. How sad. How sad. Not many people playing Parfum anymore. Why are you doing this to me, Apex? Why are you doing this to me?
Oh, legendaries. Oh, it be. Come on. Oh, you kidding. An Alistar, bro. Seriously. 3 left. Nothing. 2 left. Oh. Did you guys see the glitch? What? Last one.
Took a break and I'm still tired. I went away, doesn't feel like it. Holding my breath while I kill time. Almost like questioning real life. Cause after you've done it and done it again, the results only showing the same side. You wonder what's happening, why is it working for others? But I'm only stuck in the struggling, yeah. Where does it start and where does it end? Who is an enemy, who is a friend? What is the purpose I'm working to get? Something that's gone when you're turning your head away. Life's short, how do I know what is right, wrong? Making moves there for all I know. Would change things, got high hopes.
I got lost on the way, I can't go back now. I got lost on the way, I can't go back now.
I'm sitting for hours just getting it down. I'm admitting that I'm overthinking it. Wondering if what I'm doing is killing me. Never been able to cut out the middle. My thoughts I could never repeat. But I know where they're coming from now. Look around, all the change you were making. And look at the life, so it changed it. See, I wouldn't change it for anything.
Got it.
these people to listening when I was dealing with feelings that I couldn't put out to the rest of the world. They stuck by my side through the thick of it. Yeah, you know who you are, there's no need to mention them. I've been my worst fear from the moment I woke up to right here. Conversations that gave me the wrong tears. Yeah, I needed to know I belonged here. When I looked around, everything's so clear. What I'm doing is coming to life. I put in the work and I'm sleeping at night. I see how it goes and we're doing it right.
I got lost on the way.
What you see is only 1% going to see. But got issues and things that you wouldn't believe. I got people that cut me out, they disagree. Like my life is a problem they don't want to see. When it's nothing to do with them, they are believed. Trying to understand things that they can't seem to keep. But I know what I do and I know what I need. For it. I'm ending up in the front of things. I've had enough of some people and what they've been telling me. What am I chasing and what is ahead of me? Haven't been working, it's hard to be told that I cannot do this. Put in everything, every last energy, fighting myself till I've got it on paper. I read it and throw it away and begin it again.